Britney Spears dated who? Look back at the singer's past relationships from Justin Timberlake to Sam Asghari. This is a love story about a girl named Britney. When Britney Spears entered the music scene with her album Baby One More Time, the Kentwood, Louisiana native never could have predicted the amount of success she would earn. In addition, she likely didn't realize the amount of scrutiny that would be put on her romantic relationships. Although the Piece of Me singer is currently dating Sam Asghari, fans are finding themselves looking back at the star's life both personally and professionally. The reason? Lifetime's TV movie Britney Ever After just premiered over the weekend. We're taking a look back at some of the men Britney has been linked to over the years. And while not every rumor is featured Mario Lopez, is the one-night stand in your memoir really about Brit? It's clear that the pop star has experienced plenty of love in her life. Justin Timberlake, the two former Mouseketeers started dating in 1999 and ended their relationship in 2002. Close to 15 years later, fans still have fond memories of the pair who defined young love and made matching denim-on-denim looks iconic on the red carpet. Most recently, the pair expressed the possibility of collaborating on new music together. Let's just say their fans would be totally supportive. Fred Durst, rewind to 2003 when Britney tried to get the talented singer to work on her new album. Soon after, the Limp Bizkit member told fans that Brit happens to be a person that I wouldn't have thought could make me feel this way. While Britney said she didn't think they had a romantic relationship, Fred told Howard Stern that he thought otherwise. Colin Farrell, did they or did they not date? Romance rumors sparked when the pair showed up together at the red carpet premiere of his film The Recruit. They were later spotted kissing on the balcony of his hotel room. Colin, however, insisted that it was never a serious relationship and he was just a 26-year-old guy who's single and having a good time. Jason Alexander, these childhood friends shocked countless people during a trip to Las Vegas. Back on New Year's in 2004, Jason flew on a private jet to meet up with Britney. What came next was a trip to a wedding chapel where they exchanged vows and were married for 55 hours before getting the marriage annulled. I went with my feelings, Jason later shared with ABC News. I was in love with her, I feel like she felt the same way. Kevin Federline, while their marriage only lasted 3 years, their relationship helped Britney become a mom to two boys who light up her world. Obviously, things didn't work out the way that they were supposed to, Kevin recently shared with Vlad TV when promoting his DJ career. But everything's okay, you know, life happens. Jason Trawick, just over a year after getting engaged, the pair called off their engagement and ended their romantic relationship. Jason and I have decided to call off our engagement. I'll always adore him and we will remain great friends, Britney said in a statement. Jason added, as this chapter ends for us, a new one begins. I love and cherish her and her boys and we will be close forever. David Lucado, the pop icon and the Virginia-raised lawyer, were first romantically linked in February 2013. Ultimately, Britney would confirm the relationship was over in an August tweet. "Bah the single life," she shared with her followers. A source later told E! News that Brit called it quits because of an alleged video that showed David cheating on the celeb. He denied such claims. Charlie Amberson, after going public in November 2014, things appeared to be going great for the singer and producer/writer. In fact, Britney was asked about possibly tying the knot with Charlie. You never know. Who knows? She told Extra through giggles. After less than 8 months of dating, however, the pair called it quits. Sam Asghari, sorry guys, but Britney is currently taken. While they have only been dating for a couple of months, the singer and Sam have made things Instagram official and even attended a 2017 Grammys event together. After meeting on the set of the Slumber Party music video, both parties decided to give the relationship a try. I kept his number, and it was so weird because it was like 5 months later that I found his number in my bag, Britney confessed on Amp 103. 7. I was like, he was really cute. This guy was really cute. So then I called him. He is just a really funny person. You may also like.